Professor Shi Yigong received his first degree at Tsinghua, and he finished undergraduate education at Tsinghua and graduated 1 year ahead of his class.